Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Jeff. So in this video, we are going to watch Blackpink on the James Corden show where they perform Pretty Savage. Pretty Savage is my number two top most viewed reaction video of all time so far. First one is Lisa's Lily Films and then the Pretty Savage fan cam. So it's natural that I got a lot of suggestions for this. From Twitter to Instagram to YouTube, everybody was like, please react to Pretty Savage on Corden. And I'm like, okay. Okay, let's get to it. I love that, like, very musical theater vibe. Oh my god, they look amazing! Hey! Look at Rosé! Oh my god, her solo I'm so excited for. Love the outfits. The body line though, all the time. Oh, facial expressions. Jennie looks amazing. Holy shit, I didn't know she could be more amazing. What the hell? Ooh. This is a big stage. I love it. Oh, that was so sharp. Nice. Lots of aggressive points in here. I feel like this is a lot better than the first time I saw it on the fan cam version. Nice. So, you know the essence of this choreo and like the drums, the when they go like boom, you know, that kind of thing. It reminds me of burlesque. It's so Hollywood. You know what I mean? In the most amazing sense. Nice. Yeah, they're killing this. This is a lot of better execution than when I saw it in the fan cam. Which is fair because they rehearsed this a lot more. Look at that. Nice. The isolation in that. She sounds amazing. Ooh. Nice. That is really difficult. Synchronizing the hip movements and stuff to a T. Hello. Nice, I love this.
Blackpink, everybody, be sure to check out the show.
Hi, James. I like that arrangement. I haven't heard Pretty Savage in a while, but I feel like that's a different arrangement, right? It's definitely more concert-like. I know they're going to have a concert. It's just gonna be so grand. I can feel it. It's gonna be such a iconic moment for them. I think because they were forced to postpone it, I just feel like it's gonna be a lot bigger and a lot better because they had more time to practice and to really refine everything. Practice makes perfect, right? So they look amazing, the outfits are amazing, they sounded amazing. What else is there? Amazing! Well, thank you guys for watching today. I hope that you enjoyed it. And if you did, do like and subscribe. And if you do subscribe, make sure you tick that notification bell so you don't miss any content from me. And if you'd like to get to know more about me, do check out my Instagram and Twitter down below.